we are not like any other property developer and etc. We have the most important and iconic site. Our site, you cannot compare it with anybody in Dubai. It is different. It is in the heart of Dubai. It is in the heart of the canal. It is the only property that has nothing to block the view or the four views, 190 or 390, whatever you want to call it, degree. So you can see, view it from anywhere you can see the place, from your apartment, from your penthouse, or something that's unique, you cannot compare it with the other, therefore I don't want to compare it with the other. We are, we don't believe on selling in the plan before we do. Now we are completing the tower now, it is maybe 40, 50 floors or more, maybe 55 floors, the building, the three buildings. And we want to see, show people the quality we are building. Not only the finishing, but the quality of construction, the quality of concrete, the quality of material we are going to use in the finishing. This is the difference, because this is, I personally, I love this thing. I choose myself with my team. And we discuss it before we start. And we are, we have also the best architects, which is W.A. Atkins, number one in the world, engineers and architects. And of course, my team is working very hard on that. We have no rush to sell cheap. Okay. We don't want to sell cheap. We are priced, we are thinking even to increase the price on the coming months. Even it is slow now, the selling, but we are selling our price dictated by us. Paolo is doing very well as far as construction is concerned. Paolo, we didn't yet launch it. The first time we are launching is today.
Okay.
And you will live in heaven there. If you live in a house there, you are living in a, everything is there. You will enjoy all the facility and heaven I call it. You will live in heaven. That place is heaven. If I don't have a big family, I'm going to move there. Personally, move. And I'm thinking to have one of these villas to live in that place because I love it. I love it, really, I love it. I personally don't check on that very well, we are, doing only these two projects, few projects in addition to the two. Plus, I'm talking about unique projects. There is a lot of projects going on in Dubai, everywhere, but that is not our area, that's not our department. We look to quality, location, the site must be there. Otherwise, we are not going to do it. We have no interest in it, And the others, no idea really. I cannot, but you can see the, Dubai always getting something new every day, which really shows Dubai is the safe haven of the world, I call it. Everyone is unhappy in his country, he moves here. Don't forget that people living here, more than 300 nationality with different culture, different religion, different color, different height, different weight. That's fantastic. People living, like a big family, whether you are white or black or yellow or blue. That's fantastic. I think the banks now is looking for, they have to be very careful. I can say they have to be very careful not to lend unless, the feasibility study for any project is done by the four or the fifth big company in the world, And they should undertake that company also when they do feasibility study or whatever financial plan. They have to undertake the truth and they have to be responsible. And the bank also should be responsible in case they lend people for a new project or project, in case of any default. Therefore, they have to be very careful, I can say.